Will he be able to get through here? Here's a chance for a goal, and Riley gets her hands to it and managed to even catch it at the second opportunity. She handed up in the air. Caitlin Kennedy and the Dublin players in front of her. They work it to Aishling Moloney. She shoots for a point from distance. She gets the point. A brilliant point. What a performance by that lady today. It is Dublin 10 points, Tipperary 1-7.